Hi everyone, welcome to Learn with Preeti Bedi. Here is another video on IELTS speaking part 1 topics. By looking at the title, you already know that we are going to talk about clothes. But I want to tell you one thing, that one of my family members appeared for IELTS exam in the month of March and she was asked these questions related to clothes. So that is why I decided to make this video for you, because talking about clothes is also a common topic in IELTS speaking part 1. And before we begin the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon button so that you get notified about all my upcoming videos. Don't forget to hit the like button and share the video with your friends. So we will be looking at 5 different questions with their sample answers. Watch the video till the end, because at the end I'm going to give you a list of phrasal verbs and vocabulary words that will be really useful when you are talking about clothes. Let's have a look at the first question. What type of clothes do you like to wear, or what kind of clothes do you usually wear? And here is the sample answer. Well, usually I prefer wearing comfortable clothes. I'm more into casual clothes like a pair of jeans with a t-shirt. Although I don't have a great fashion sense, but I love to dress up on special occasions. The second sample answer to this question is, honestly, I do not have one preferred style. I love dressing up as per the occasion. When I am at home or a social gathering, I dress up casually as it's comfortable and pleasing to the eyes. I prefer wearing formals at my work. I love to wear bright and elegant Indian dresses on special occasions and festivals. So did you notice that in these 2 sample answers, we have already used some good vocabulary words like comfortable clothes, casual clothes, formals, elegant, etc. There are many more such words coming up in the next answers, and don't forget that there is a list of phrasal verbs at the end of this video, so stay with me right till the end. Let's have a look at the second question now. The second question is, what's your favorite color for clothes, or what colors do you prefer in clothes? So here is my first sample answer. I usually prefer wearing monotones just because they go well with other colors. Black and white make a good coordination with each other. Most of my clothes are in black or white colors, as black doesn't make me look fat and white never fades away. The second sample answer is, I don't have any color preference. I always prefer comfortable clothes. In summer, I like to wear light color clothes with flower prints, whereas in winter, I wrap up myself in dark colors like black or blue. I don't prefer a particular color, but I make sure that my tops and bottoms are color coordinated. So you notice how beautifully we described different preferences for different colors. Now I want you to do one thing, write down in the comments what's your favorite color in clothes. And now let's look at the third question. Third question is, are clothes important to you? And here is my sample answer. Yes, definitely clothes are essential to me, and I prefer buying nice and comfortable clothes. Clothes make us look presentable, and we can always dress up for the occasion if we invest in elegant dresses. Although, unlike many people, I don't spend a fortune buying clothes from big fashion brands. All I care about is good fabric, comfortability, and something pleasing to the eyes. So have you noticed that I tried using some synonyms in this sample answer? Instead of the word important, I use the word essential. Instead of clothes, I use the word dresses. So you should be ready with such synonyms when you are preparing for your IELTS exam. Now let's have a look at question number 4. Question number 4 is, what kind of clothes do you dislike wearing? And the first answer is, well, I don't prefer wearing clothes that are too tight, as they make me uncomfortable and I feel less confident. Also, I'm not at all into wearing revealing clothes. I belong to a conservative family, so I don't feel comfortable wearing clothes that show much of my skin. The second sample answer is, well, I dislike wearing untidy clothes, as they don't make me look presentable. I also avoid scruffy attires and too bright colors because I don't feel confident. Question number 5 is, do you wear same type of clothes during weekdays and weekends? And here is my first sample answer. Not really. I work during weekdays, so I have to dress up in professional or formal clothes. However, during weekends, I am at home or I go out to see my friends, so I wear casuals. I prefer wearing something cozy during weekends. The second sample answer is, due to COVID, I am home all the time, so I am usually in my casual clothes for the entire week. Only when I go out, I put on some nice and dressy attire. I always prefer something loose fitting when I am home. So I'm sure that these sample answers will definitely help you in preparing your answers when it comes to talking about clothing. Now we will quickly have a look at the list of phrasal verbs and vocabulary words related to clothes. So first we will look at phrasal verbs. The first one is put on, which means to wear clothes. Second is take off, to remove a piece of clothing. Try on, which means to wear something just to check if it fits or suits you. Wrap up, which means to put on warm clothes. Go with, which means suits each other. The example is, these shoes go with my dress. Dress up, to wear nice clothes. Dress down, wearing casual or informal clothes. Slip into, to put on or to wear. Here is the list of words. Simple, casual, presentable, scruffy. Scruffy means messy or untidy clothes. Elegant, dressy, out of style, out of fashion, pleasing to the eye, bright or dark colors, fashionable clothes, color coordination, fashion sense. So try and memorize these words and phrasal verbs, because these will definitely help you in your IELTS exam if you are asked any question related to clothing. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care, stay safe.